Take the win here, especially after the first day when we had the single. I was quite nervous and didn't get my mental settings ready for the heat. And I really tried to step up in the double, which really worked out well. So that makes me even more relief and more motivation to go for the next one. So I'm more happy about sailing a good heat and taking the win as well, especially here on Fuerteventura with all the guys going crazy.
For me, it's the first podium international, at least at PWA. It's for me the first time to get on stage, and yeah, it's amazing, of course. Before, my best result was fifth, and now to be second, yeah, it's a big step up.